We were talking about this yesterday.
Yeah.
I know.
I mean,
that's why I'm doing it, because I heard
does it seem like it's rained like every weekend for, it, I mean, a while now?
It's, I'm thinking 5 or 6 Tony. Weekends.
I know. Perception is reality. So sometimes if it rains a couple weeks in weekends in a row, everybody says, why does it rain on the weekend all the time?
Right.
But in this particular case, you're right. Yeah. It has rained every weekend for 2 months.
For two months.
Oh,
wow.
It's weird how the weather gets into these kind of patterns where the storms come in, you know, separated by 5 or 6 days, and it just so happens it lands on the weekend. Mm-hmm. And usually it takes a really big storm to break the pattern, and that might happen this weekend. But, yeah, you guys are right.
Okay.
It has rained a lot.
Like
Let's take a look at it. In March, because we count Friday as the start of the weekend, right?
Sure.
Okay. So every weekend in March, on Friday going into Saturday morning, it rained. It rained on the 3rd. It rained on the 10th. It rained on the 17th, and then Friday, Saturday, the 24th, 25th, it rained again. So all the weekends in March had some rain. In April, we actually skipped a weekend, but just about every weekend, there are 5 weekends in April. It rained on Saturday, the 1st, 39/100ths of an inch. It rained on the 15th. It rained on the 22nd. We skipped a weekend in there, so there was one dry weekend. And this is the weekend coming up, Saturday, the 29th. Tom's going to show you the 7-day forecast. We have another chance for rain in the forecast Friday, Saturday, and maybe even on Sunday. But there is going to be a bigger storm at the tail end of the weekend going into the beginning of next week that could break this pattern up and get the rain to come during the week instead of on the weekends.